And now Crosby in front. Marino lets it fly. It is saved by Husso. Long pass to center. Here's Perron one-on-one. He goes wide. Now to the net. Perron shoots. And he scores! Unbelievable! And he lines up right now in the neutral zone. And one hand on his stick. Uses the great hand-eye coordination, pulls it back on the tip of his blade here, now the heel of his blade, and waits and hoists it. Goalie goes down premature. Puss can take advantage of it here.
And Malkin wins the face-off, but now Saad comes in front, backhander, and they score! Tipped in by Ivan Barbashev, and the Blues have tied the game.
The former Penguin, Sundqvist, the right-hand shot. He gets some support, though. Saad does an excellent job of fighting and fending off. And then finally, on the far side of the net, you can see this passive cross and a strong stick by Ivan Barbashev. He beats Pettersson here to the inside position.
Swept away right away by Uyghur. A check it by Montour. Now Forsling behind the net for Brandon Montour. Lusterainen through center, lost it. On the counterattack, Dodonov streaking in, cuts to the middle, and he scores! What a move! By Evgeny Dodonov! To give the Golden Knights away, 2-1.
Dodonov, great patience, little feet up the ice, and Dodonov, that little move, cut back, quick release, and what a shot as he rips it past Spencer Knight on the blocker side. Dodonov, a little payback to his former team. He picked up his 13th against the Golden Knights, their first lead of the game.
The Golden Knights, who led for a total of 4.5 minutes on the road trip, up one tonight. Puck sent down low, and Thompson will hold tight as Ekblad had the initial chance from that right side. On the power play for the second time tonight. Theodore out high, long wrist shot, score!
Drag it, have that shot mentality. Recognize guy high, guy in front, shot to the net. That may have been double tipped by, I'm not sure if Eichel gets a stick, but definitely Dodonov at the end. And that gets past Spencer Knight as the Vegas Golden Knights will grab a 2-goal lead. Nice deflection by Dodonov past the glove of Knight. And the Golden Knights grab the 3-1 lead with a big power play.
Power play unit for Washington. Save for Ovechkin, who remains out there. He's got it into the slot. Up went behind the Washington forward.
Now Sherry was looked like that pass even surprised him.
Ovechkin with a wrist shot and scores, adding to his amazing goal total, number 38 on the year.
What an advantage in battles when you know the proximity of Ovechkin. He's going to be in that general area, and that's exactly what they do. They just slide it out. He has to take it off his skate. He gets set, and it's a quiet wrist shot, not that loaded up one-time shot. He's got to get the puck off the skate, get it to his stick. He's got too much time.
His net's off, down low. He'll take it. Carlson waiting in the near circle down low. Ovechkin's up high. Puck thrown back. The Twins and L Miners are over. Power play continues, and there's a goal. What a shot there by Kuznetsov. Power play goal. He roofed it.
And he throws in his patented celebration. Rip up top. Gets it from Backstrom, and then he's got Ovechkin on the backside. You can see Elvis. You got to respect Ovechkin, but there's not much daylight there. Right by the left ear of Elvis Merzlikins.
Lindgren moves it out. A big collision between Lee and Nelson. Pass tip for Charlie Rush to Panarin. A shot! Oh my God, what a save! What a save with the stick!
He's always scored well against the Rangers, against the Islanders. He came close there. What a save by Sorokin.
Oh boy.
Oh! How
about this goaltending in this game?
Here comes Panarin. He moves in. Save Sorokin. He plays it to Dobson and shoots, save Shesterkin. Oh, tough shot off the left. left shoulder. And a penalty call.
To make a he's looking one way, and then that one goes right off the mask. And then Nelson here gets in front of Zibanejad.
Long pass, grabbed, brought across by Cizikas. On goal, it's Budweiser. Shesterkin keeps it alive to Strome.